And Gary Curneen has his team with their school record tying 14th win of the year. Coach, congratulations on the win. I know you're unhappy about that late goal, but hey, tight match at a half. What changed for this team? Finally started finishing goals in the second half.
Yeah, I mean, it was good to see us put them away. I mean, I think it was tight in the scoreline in the first half, but I don't think it was too tight. Whenever it was, you look at chances and you look at everything we created, I think we deserved it, and I thought we were comfortable at the end of it.
Coach, again, one of these matchups, there's always those teams that, you know, create problems for you, but bounce back against LMU and Anderson. How proud are you of this effort from this team tonight? You know, winning solid. We've seen a couple of these matches around the league this last couple of days between the men and the women that, you know, these teams aren't putting anybody away, but Your team, to their credit, did tonight.
Now that's the name of the game, Ryan. You said it, you know, putting teams away, and it's always dangerous when you keep them, even at 4-1. You know, you've seen they cause us a couple of problems. So once the second went in and the third went in, you know, we were comfortable at that stage, and that's whenever you can relax, and that's whenever you could, you know, and that's what happened against LMU, Newbury, and Tusculum, and it happened again tonight.
Coach, you get a couple of days off. You play Friday at 6. It's going to be another cold night. You got Newbury again. Took care of them at your place earlier this year. Tell me about the Wolves, what you expect out of them.
Good side. I mean, I was impressed with them when they came here. I thought they've very much improved from last year. We found it very, very tough to break down, even though it was 4-1, or 4-0, sorry. So it's going to be a tough game for us. We'll enjoy tonight and enjoy this victory. But from tomorrow onwards, you know, we've got to get ready for them, and we're expecting a tough one.
Coach, thanks a lot. Congratulations.
Cheers, Ryan.
And you seem a little cold down there.
I'm freezing. You should be used to this weather. Thanks, guys.
And Wingate led 1-0 at half, and the Bulldogs come out with 3 goals in the second half. 2 of those for Wingate freshman Jade Montgomery, who joins us now. Jade, congratulations on the win, and you know, exciting to get that first conference tournament game out of the way. You know, how proud are you of this team and a great effort tonight?
Well, we worked really hard in practice. We knew what we had to do as we were coming into this game, and we did all of our roles to the best, and we came out on top.
Jade, again, you got that early goal, but a couple other chances for you in the box, a couple other chances from other players. I know you're smiling about it now, but, you know, you're able to put them home in the second half. You know, just talk about your offensive output tonight and, you know, what was working for you inside the box.
Well, going in the last game, I had a couple I missed too, so I just had to tell myself back post, and I hit it back post and it went in, so I just got to keep telling myself back post.
This offense has been so good this year in the top 10 in the nation in scoring, and the defense has just been so great too. You know, as far as just, you know, willpower and hunger for this team, you know, disappointed with a second place finish. You have a second chance at it in the conference tournament. You know, how hungry is this team? How, you know, excited and, you know, thinking about more, not just being happy with what you've had?
Oh, we're really excited. We're ready to be there on Sunday, but we can't overlook on Friday night. So we're going to go out there Friday, do exactly what we did tonight, and we're ready for Sunday because it's our time.
All right, Jade, thanks a lot. Congratulations on the win and a nice hat trick in your first career SAC tournament game. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
All right, Jade Montgomery in double figures and goals in her first year as a Bulldog, and a great season already and plenty more to come for the Bulldogs. Wingate had to take care of business tonight against Catawba, and they did a 4-1 victory.